Hey, you guys ever heard of a little town called Littlefield, Texas? Yeah. If anybody knows who's from there? Me. Besides me, you know who's from there? Waylon Jennings. We share the same hometown, and if you're ever in Lubbock and you decide to go to Muleshoe or Clovis, New Mexico on Highway 84, when you get to Littlefield, turn right on 385 and go about a mile. Right there on the corner, there's Wayland's Brothers. Used to be gas station, it's not anymore. It's called Waymore's. They sell adult beverages. But inside that store is a very cool little museum. So I'm gonna give my hometown a plug tonight. Go by and see Waymore's if you're ever out there, all right? They got some really cool Wayland memorabilia, and we're gonna do this song for Wayland. Good-hearted woman, here we go. A long time forgotten, dreams that just fell by the way. Good lives we promised ain't what she's living today. She never complains about bad times or the bad things she's done, though. We talk about the good times they had and all the good times gone. She's a good-hearted woman in love with good times. She loves him in spite of his ways she don't understand. With teardrops and laughter we'll pass through this world. Good-hearted woman, loving the good-hearted man. He loves the bright lights, nightlife, and good-timing friends. When the party's all over, she'll welcome him back home again. Lord, she don't understand him, but she does the best that she can. A good-hearted woman, loving a good-timing man. Here we go now. She's a good-hearted woman, in love with a good-timing man. She loves him in spite of every weak way that she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, we'll pass through this world hand in hand. A good-hearted woman, loving a good-timing man. Let's do it one more time now, y'all sing along, you ready? She's a good-hearted woman, in love with a good-timing man. She loves him in spite of his wicked ways that she don't understand. Good-hearted woman, loving this good-timing man. She's a good-hearted woman, loving this bad old man. Thanks, y'all. We appreciate it.